This chicken's gonna die. My wife's banging on the damn door. No. So many issues. Needless to say, my chair is tipped upside down behind me at the moment.
What?
Don't ask. There's a shark trying to eat me because I've been sitting in the water for so long. I was trying to. This chicken and I are both going to end up dead here.
You're killing more chickens tonight.
Oh my god. Chicken's dead. Chicken's dead. Thanks, honey. My chicken died. Well, my chair got caught on the cord when I had to jump up to get you, and my guy and the chicken were swimming in the water, so the chair tipped over, and then I opened the door, came back quick to save the chicken, but a shark bit me and the chicken, and now my fucking chicken's dead. This is the second chicken I've killed. Now we have to sail to another island because the chicken's dead. Again! Oh my god. Called it. I knew it was going to happen. As soon as I got up to go save, let her in, I knew I'm like, this chicken's toast. Shark food.
It's either the chicken or my wife.
Right.
I guess
right.
I'll take the wife.
Right. Right. Honey, can you cook me some chicken? I'm hungry.